just need to get some green flag laps.
Yeah, we need some rhythm to this thing. But for, oh, we see the cones there disappearing through the corkscrew. Now we're on board with a 10. They've made that pit stop. They may be able to go the rest of the distance now. Start with about an hour and 35 to go. The key is how much yellow do we see for the other ST leaders now to need a pit stop. It's Andy Lally behind the wheel of this machine.
And I talked about earlier in the race to playing this racetrack, knowing that you're going to get all these cautions. That's what we've seen some teams do. I doubt we're done with these cautions yet either.
See, Andy have to get out of the gas. They had nowhere to go. The 03 basically became a pick as the 24 was making a run. There you see the cone that was kicked out by Hugh Plum.
Well, let's switch gears, let's talk GS, and let's go to the pits with Chris Neville with one of our championship contending teams. Chris?
Yeah, the 13.
He's just wasting time toward the finish.
Could be a championship decider right here, right now.
Chris?
Lee, I was right across.
Thank you.
Tony Stewart, the two-time winner with the Fresh from Florida Gulf Seafood camera.
Doesn't take much to throw it off. I don't see it. It doesn't look like it's that bad.
You look like you've made things better.
All the way to the curbs and give the position to the 18, Joey Logano.
All right, let's go.
Ian James is leading overall, and in GS, in ST, it's Freedom Autosports' Tom Long involved in a really good scrap with Owen Trinkler. Let's go to the camp now. Here's Brian.
Derek White is standing by watching Tom Long. Now, all these cautions I know you don't want to see. Long runs seem to be better for you guys, but what kind of car does Tom have right now to take to the checkered flag?
Well, you know, that Mazda MX-5 prototype is a great car over the long runs, like you mentioned, and as long as we can keep that spread out, I think we're going to do pretty well. We're not the most powered car out there, but with the twists and the turns, a Mazda Raceway, it really takes good care of us. It's exciting to be here at Mazda Raceway. We had a great race here last year. We're tied for second in points, even though we haven't had a single podium. This team, Freedom Autosport, has given us a car every single week.
How special would that be to this team?
Well, you know, really, we're just focusing on today. You know, God willing, and the coach has a good plan. The team can come out and do well, but we're excited. Anytime we can get the name Freedom out to say thanks to all the troops around to defend our freedom, we appreciate it. But we're focused on this race.
From Kentucky. Sports cars now. And what a great scrap there's been at the front of this ST field as we welcome you back to Mazda Raceway Laguna Seca.
Come on form here in this ST class this year with Randy Smalley's team.
On board look here, give you an idea about this infield. Very slippery infield surface, and this place is lined with gravel traps. You get off, you're going to get stuck. It's going to bring out a yellow.
This is a huge track for these guys, of course, because of the naming rights sponsor Mazda. But Freedom Autosport do very well at this track. Look to the left there. Whitus is under pressure.